titanium.
Which is titanium, and that honeycomb matches light on, so the bomb should grow into it. So once it's fitted,
this
will
stay
for 12 weeks if that's solid, it should remain solid for
I like them.
The potential complications in the post-operative period are because we're stretching that into a new position, we could stretch the nerve. We may get temporary nerve palsy. Problem two is even though we tighten up the muscles at the time that we do the operation, it could subsequently get to a situation where it dislocates because the muscles loosen further, in which case we would go back in and put a longer neck length on. And then the third risk is mechanical loosening of the implant. Then over time, the infection could happen, but that's incredibly rare with hip replacement.
That was good. Yeah.
All right, so. You could always be then. You'd like a big cuddly bear,
isn't it? I'm just a bit of
a so soft. So give him a kiss and I'll take him. All right.
I'm going to go.
There's a friend for you. I'm sorry, guys. I know it's traumatic. It's all right. We'll get there. Well, hip replacement is one of those things that brings me intense joy because you have adults in extreme pain,